What is going on YouTube? Spiral Dot here, and in today's video we are going to be talking about the game Ring of Elysium. This game, it is a battle royale game, but it's a different concept of a battle royale game. In the beginning, when you spawn in, you actually get to pick where you spawn. You don't get to drop from like a bus or like a helicopter or a plane or anything like that, another battle royale. And you actually get to pick three different packs. You get a skiing pack, a gliding pack, and the climber pack. Each pack has different carry weights, like you can carry a certain amount of items and stuff. But the skiing pack, you actually get the snowboard, and like that's how you move around the map. The gliding pack, you get to glide from on top of mountains. And the climber's pack is where you zip line, and you know, you can climb the mountains pretty fast. But yeah, instead it's kind of unique because you actually get to start with weapons. The climbing pack actually starts with a shotgun, and the other two starts with a pistol, so it really depends what you want to play as and how you want to play during that game, basically. So choose wisely when you play. I really do suggest getting this game. It is free on Steam right now, so if you want to check this game out, I highly suggest it. So I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. Peace, guys.
3 feet left.